Your Tyrannosaurus is widely considered the largest predatory dinosaur in terms of sheer bulk. It's not the longest of them. In that competition, it's Spinosaurus who reigns supreme. The youngsters on our keeper staff tell me that online dinosaur forums are rife with arguments about which of the two titans would win in a fight, the mighty T-Rex or the magnificent Spinosaurus. I've never really thought about it. The two would never have met during the Cretaceous. But now, after seeing them in the flesh, I wonder. Much of the bizarre body of Spinosaurus remained a mystery for many years. The original specimen was fragmentary and was tragically destroyed during the bombing of Munich during World War II. Fortunately, recent discoveries of more complete specimens have not only brought its peculiarities to light, but also provided the genetic material needed to perform the miracle of recreating it here in the park. course, with its stubby legs and stout proportions, Spinosaurus is not suited to rule terrestrial ecosystems as T. rex does. Instead, it presides over the aquatic realm. Its dense bones and paddle-like tail provide stability in the water, while its long arms and crocodile-like jaws are perfect for snagging and hauling gigantic fish to shore. We'll be right back.